Hello students, welcome you back once again to online class. I am back again with your science class. This is for class 4. Before starting, let me tell you that in our previous class, we have almost completed the question answer from the exercise of chapter 1, food and digestion. We will continue with the rest of the question. Let me start. This is your book, Updated Mastering Science in the Cordova Publication. Let me open chapter number 1, Food and Digestion. The exercise, what is the exercise? Page number 10, we are doing long answer question. Long answer question we are doing. We have already done question number 1 and 2. We will do number 3. That is the last question of E, long answer question, we will do today. What is the question? Let me read out. Question number 3, write 5 good eating habits for proper digestion. Write 5 good eating habits for proper digestion. Let me write on the board. Let me write the question. We are doing E. Question number 3. Write 5 good eating habits write 5 good eating habits for proper digestion. Okay. Let me write the answer. 5 good eating habits for proper digestion are 5 good eating habits for proper digestion are, let me write, number A, we will write point wise, number A, always take your meals in a pleasant environment. Number B, eat at regular intervals. Number C, chew the food well before swallowing. Number D, eat a balanced diet. Number E, the last point, eat fish and healthy food. Healthy food. So we have completed the 5 points. There are 5 good eating habits. So let us revise some what we have written here on the board today. Let me read out. Write 5 good eating habits for proper digestion. 5 good eating habits for proper digestion are: number A, always take your meals in a pleasant environment. Number B, eat at regular intervals. C, chew the food well before swallowing. Number D, eat a balanced diet. Number E, eat fresh and healthy food. So students, we have completed the question answer from the exercise of chapter 1, food and digestion. Hope we will see you in the next class again. Thank you very much.